I'm Jim Norris. I'm the art instructor here at NCMC, and I'm the gallery director of the Doris Ryder Art Gallery. The show that's in the gallery right now is called the Local Artist Showcase. It's the 12th edition of it, so we've had this at different times over the past 12 years. Every year there are approximately 20 artists that show in this show. There are every year between 40 and 55 or so artworks. And obviously it depends on each year as far as who submits and how many pieces we'll have. This is always a fun exhibit. I always enjoy it because I know a lot of the artists and they're very passionate for what they do. We have a few that I guess you could call professional artists. We have some that just do it for fun, just because they enjoy it. And if you look around the show, there's a lot of very, very good art. In years past, we've had things like oil paintings, photography. This year, we've got some stained glass. Last year, there was an artist who did blacksmith work. So yeah, it's pretty much open for any medium. People in our community are able to see what our neighbors can do, and it's a nice thing to be able to see the talents of local artists. Again, whether it's from oil painting to making stained glass windows. The show will be open in the gallery until October 4th. Every day the gallery is open, Monday through Friday, from 8:30 to 4:30. And certainly people can contact me for weekend showings or evening showings.